he tricked his opponent or what?
Amazing endgame tactics.
अरे यार
समझ नहीं आया. Rupji 7 didn't seem a right move. Rupji 7 didn't seem like a right
move. Oh,
he's winning. F3, what is happening now? How can you stop that? Oh my god.
Guys,
oh my god, Rukachuan and it's winning now.
Statutory warning, never play endgame with
Tariq. Unbelievable, he got tactics here.
It was a losing game, he converted into a draw and then he converted it into a win.
Too wow. good. When is he going to resign?
Now he's going to resign. He resigned, yes, 2-2.
Okay, cool.
Oh, look at Tariq, he's now like, okay.
Can we just check Prug very quickly because Prug is completely better. He's winning there. I think he's
bishop versus knight endgame.
12 pawns, but his rook is so active. It's attacking a5, d5. I think Prug is going to do it. And yes, that's it, guys. That's time it.
To resign. Okay, let's quickly see what's happening in the game of Divya Deshmukh because the opponent seems to have started. Look at that.
Look at Divya.
Look at Divya.
Guys.
H4, A4. Nice attack. It's going to be an exciting game.
Dude, Divya has been playing tremendously. Like the entire tournament, she has been showing no fear, just attacking the player. And it's like beautiful. She has been what an insane performer. I have never seen something like this. No fear in this game. Let me look at her face. Where is she? Can I see?
Yeah, yes, show Divya's face. She's like this. I see her, she's doing this. Guys, any move. I mean,
it's
even if Divya says, you know, I pass, still it's winning. this is completely winning.
We have won, Nisha. Guys, by resignation. Yes. Divya Deshmukh, OP in the chat, guys.
She's winning. She's piece up. Vantika is piece up. Vantika is done it. Yes. First coin coming in for India here. Half already. Vantika will win this. And Bhakti also completely dominating her game. Samay, just very quickly, she's 2 pawns up. So there we are expecting 2 points from these two girls.
Guys, yeah. We have won on the game of Vantika. Vantika, open in the chat, guys, and come back to this game. Yes. Okay, dude, completely winning. Rook C3 check. Wow.
Yes, Vidit has done it.
Vidit has done it. In the chat, guys.
Vidit has done it. His opponent will resign now. He's won it.
Resigns.
No internet issues today for Vidit and he's done it. Well played,
Vidit. Vidit, open the chat, guys. Look at his face cam. Just a sigh of relief.
Meanwhile, let's quickly look at Butterfly. Oh, she's winning. She is a piece and a pawn up. That's Bhakti Kulkarni has done it. Done it for
style. Yeah.
Queen G7. Come on.
Beautiful. Yes. Beautiful. Yes. Bhakti Kulkarni, open.
I want to go to Prug's game. Prug's game is heating up, guys, like anything.
It's a war with the side castles.
Guys, I have a guest for you guys, and he's the captain of Indian team, Vidit Gujarati. Give it up for Vidit Gujarati, woo! Guys.
Wow!
Vidit,
bye! 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 Vidit,
you.
Why are you not coming?
As always, mic is not working. As always, Vidit, one question: if you go to playing Taj in future rounds, will you also put Black Lotus in the background? Or no?
Good one.
Prug is better.
Prug is better. Rook G7. It's like all a roller coaster ride right now.
Two young juniors, Prug and Divya. Will they save India? Will they make India win?
Divya is again in a good position, guys.
No,
95 blood, 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 95 Yes. Night. So it's Prag. Hari Krishna drew. Hari Krishna drew. Prag is winning. Prag is winning.
Prag is winning.
Prag is winning. How? What? What?
Oh,
you should have played king e5. Rook d2. Rook d2. Play rook d2. Wow. Cut the king. Rook d2. Don't allow the king to
come. Yeah, rook d2, no?
Nahin, push karo, push karo, push karo. King d6.
Push karo, push karo. Oh, Dipesh is completely winning now. Amazing. Amazing match, guys. Amazing.
China 4-2. Four games are over. Score is 2-2. Only games left. Pragnananda, Divya.
What do you think, audience?
Divya is winning another pawn.
What is going to be the score?
Knight c3. Yeah, it's just winning. Wow, what a swindle. What a swindle. Oh, Divya is winning another pawn c3. Amazing.
With it, if we beat China 4-2, what a result that would be.
Yeah, that is quarterfinals.
Okay, what's...
Oh, Ida Rukhya 5, Rukhya 5 played by Prag. Brilliant.
Prag is building a bridge. Prag is building a bridge.
Okay. What is this rook ending? King c2?
Just pop us. This is winning.
This should be winning.
Time to resign
this
for black.
This should be winning.
Yes, Prag is winning. Let's go to Divya's game. Prag is winning.
Divya. Divya's game. Divya is winning.
Direct. 3 pawns up.
Oh man, India 4-2 is confirmed, I think, if no internet issues. Guys,
this is great. I mean, you cannot imagine, yeah, with China.
Awesome. This is so happy. Prag is winning.
Prag won. No, but Zhu Jinner lost. Yeah.
Zhu Jinner lost.
Black has won, guys.
We are in the fight. We are in the quarterfinals.
Thank you so much for all the cheering.
4-2 to Team India. Within your thoughts on this victory.
I am just so happy. So happy. I like unbelievable. Like, you know, everybody's playing so well. And I'm just like super happy. Super happy.
Dude, killed it!
Like, Juniors killed it.
No man, the whole team.
PD 4-2 against China is proper dhula.
Yeah, this is just awesome.
It's not some 3.5, 2.5 bacho wala margin.
Oh, we are the vice captain.
I have a guess for you,
vice captain.
Oh, yes, vice captain.
Congrats. You get to unmute yourself, Srinath.
He's not only. Yeah. He's not like vice captain, he's more like captain, you know. He's like really, he's there throughout the games, so managing everything and like superb stuff.
Nihal, what a brilliant queen sacrifice against this game, yeah, against Germany. Rowan, Jokel, you, I mean, how did you sacrifice your queen? Was it planned or unexpectedly you thought, oh, no way?
Just got trapped.
मैं कह रहा हूँ टीम मीटिंग यहीं पे कर लो कांग्रेचुलेशंस अरिका कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस
थैंक यू दैट वाज एन अमेजिंग परफॉर्मेंस मैन
कांग्रेचुलेशंस दिव्या
थैंक यू
वेरी नाइस मैन
व्हाट गेम्स वी आर गोइंग मैड व्हाट अटैकिंग
But Harika, you mentioned that there is a difference in this digital pieces, you know, there is a lot of, it's like a different format. So I want to ask Nihal and Prag that you play a lot of bullet, you know, like bullet, everybody plays online, of course, but this bullet kind of a feel, you both are really playing that. So do you prefer this kind of, this kind of screen or how is it? What would you say to that?
I think you give them any chessboard, they'll be happy to play. Yeah. On screen, off screen, in sleep. You give them chess, they'll play.
Oh, this is actually a question. Like, Nihal, do you, in between the games, play any bullet games? Vishi, congratulations for the win. What a brilliant performance.
Yeah, thanks. Well, I didn't take part in it, but... I mean... It's a really nice thing having such a good balanced team because we're able to compensate on any board. and in fact today we the juniors rescued us. Final match for sure, but even earlier in the day there were some scary moments, and then happened.
You know, when sir, when you join, everyone becomes like, you know, I say silent. And...
yeah, yeah, like this.
not Adiban. His default volume is at 8.
First of all, a big thank you to Vishi for joining in, also for Harika, Vidit, Srinath, Divya, Prag, Vaishali and Nihal for joining in, also AD and Tanya, thanks a lot. And finally, I want to thank Samai for doing this stream today, and it was really nice that we could do this. And guys, you gave us so much happiness by playing well. Please take good rest for 3 days, and we'll be following again the last three quarters, semis and finals for Team India's. Good luck.
Thank you, Sagar. I like that you already said finals. So.
Yeah, finals.
Alright guys, bye bye, take care guys, see you, bye bye.